Hi, this is JD McPherson and Jimmy Sutton, and you're watching 12 Days of Fretboard. This is my guitar that I put together. This is the neck off of the guitar I had in high school, so off the Squire. It's like a 90s Mexican neck. And then I got this body on eBay. I flipped the tone, the control plates around so that I could do like tone bends, like the that kind of stuff, and put the Bixby on there. The good thing about this guitar is the pickups here. This is Charlie Christian, a CC Rider by Pete Biltoft out of Hawaii, and he also made this this single coil for me here, and it's pretty versatile because I can get kind of like, you know, like kind of jazzy rhythm and blues tunes, but I can also get some kind of honky. You know, so it's just ratty enough to and unpredictable enough to produce some interesting stuff sometimes, I guess. But yeah, I love it. I wouldn't trade it for anything. One, two, three.
The way she walks, the way she talks, she really knocks me out. She's got a meter shadow. Whoa, whoa. Farmer John, I'm in love with your daughter. Whoa, whoa. The one with the champagne eyes. She knows that I love her, yet until she tells me lies. The way she walks, the way she talks, she really knocks me out. She starts on me to shadow. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Farmer John, I'm in love with your daughter. Whoa, whoa, the one with the champagne eyes. She knows that I love her, yet until she tells me lies. Ooh, Farmer John, ooh, Farmer John.